When you mix fuel, metal oxide, and metal powder in just the right way, it burns at 2,000 degrees Celsius. Hot enough to cut through nearly any barrier known to man. Throw some C4 into the mix, and you've got one hell of a combination.
I know what you're wondering. What's in the canister? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you. I'm only mucking about. Relax. As for what's in the canister, it's best you don't ask.
GPS satellites, unmanned drones, fucking laser sights. The more crutches you have, the more it hurts when they're kicked out from under you. If there's one thing I know for sure, it's that a 6-inch blade never loses reception.
I trust that the ceramic trauma plate I'm wearing will stop a 357 Magnum round traveling at 490 meters per second. I trust myself not to move, not to flinch. I trust my teammates. And they trust me.
tools.
In a life-threatening situation, the average person's heartbeat can be upwards of 175 beats per minute. A well-trained tango is able to stay cool, keep calm. Their heart rates can be 70 to 100 beats per minute. But by the time I'm done, that number goes down to zero.
These soldiers think their training will keep them alive. They break down doors and come through windows, weapons drawn. They check the corners, watch each other's backs, and give the all clear. But it's too late. The first rule of survival. A real hunter always watches where he's.
I've learned from experience that the place to save lives is in the field, not an office. And sometimes, the only way to save a life is to take one.